Friends, today we are going about air and water. So let's start. What is air? Air is a mixture of gases surrounding the earth. Dear children, can we see air around yourself? No, we cannot see air, but we can feel it when it's move. Okay, now there are three forms of air. There are wind, breeze and storm. Now let's it. So what are the uses of air? First is, we need clean and fresh air to breathe, and we breathe in air through our nose. Second, plants take in air through tiny holes on their leaves. These holes are called stomata. Third is, air is fish breathe through gills. Fourth is, we fill air in ball, balloon and tire. Fifth is, air helps in lighting a fire to keep it burning. This was all about air. One more thing. Tree helps the air clean. We are going to about water. So children, first of all, tell me, which planet do we live? We live on earth. Plants, animals and human beings need water to live. Water is useful to us in many ways, like drinking, cooking, bathing. So tell me, can we swimming without water? No. We swimming and washing dirty clothes, we need water. Animals also need water to live, bath and drink. Plants also need water to grow and preparing their food. Next is sources of water. Rain, river, sea, well, hand pump. Next is drinking water. So, as you all know, at our home, we get water from tap. Taps, water is cleaning by boiling and filtering. So, children, this was all about water. Important message, air and water are our lifeline. Thank you. Bye-bye.